WhiteHaven Coal's office today, celebrating 1 year since camp was set up in the Leard State Forest. And the camp is there to stop the expansion of coal mines into prime agricultural land and threatened habitat in the area. And it's not often we get to celebrate in the fight against fossil fuels, but today we're celebrating the ongoing efforts of the community up at the Leard State Forest and around Australia to stop the expansion of coal.
Save all the koala bears. So stop putting your money where you don't know where it's going. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, so it's to celebrate 1 year protesting at the WhiteHaven coal mine in northern New South Wales.
Just for this little when we're gonna visit.
That's awesome, right? Yeah, I know. We've been out there for a year. So we brought it back into the city, and their offices are up the top of this building. Exactly, right?
The community up there is really fighting it.
30 years.
Yeah.
But I still get that home.
What have you been fighting?
Everything.
Stop coal mining.